Hello, 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 and welcome back to Slay the Spire. Let's get right back into it with the silence. Hello again. Hello, magical space whale thing. Curse, I don't know what curse is. Random rare card. Unload. 12 damage. What was it? 12 damage to throw away all non-attack cards? Interesting. Okay, I don't want to go to a shop early because that's just not, I don't really have money, so I'm just going to go this way. Cultist, how's it going, buddy? Discard all non-attack cards. See, did that. And I did have his health in the first go. I mean, I couldn't even use the defense card, so. Okay, I'm going to neutralize you. Need to block. And hit twice. I take no damage. Got weakened for the turn. Alright, defend. And let's just finish you off. Cool. That's an interesting card. 14 gold and attack card. Apply 4 poison in 2 weak to all enemies. Ooh, that's pretty good. Yeah, I'll take that. Debuffs are can be insane sometimes. You walk into a room, find a large cold. Doubts, unplayable at the end of turn, gain 1 week. Brought a lot of gold. Yep. Alright. Maybe I will try to find a shop and get rid of that. I can go that way, that way. Ooh, yeah. No, I can make this work. Okay. Hey guys, alright. You wanna hit me? Actually, I didn't need to do that. There's an awful lot of guns. Oh well, live and learn. Lick, that makes me weakened. Okay. Won't steal 10 damage to me. Let's weaken you in return. Damn, I'm still actually gonna take damage. Okay, and I got weakened again. That's okay. Should've done the math. Get rid of the curse. Yeah, let's neutralize you. Let's block all the incoming damage. Play unload. Strike. Done. Poison deals more damage. I should be able to finish him off. Get the slimed. Yep. Done and done. 16 gold, fire potion, love it. And no, I'll take the bane because now I have poison. Alright, gotta go to the shop. Alright, I'm gonna remove the curse. Cool. And let's see where they have anything good. Ooh, I got a strawberry. If you end your turn without block, gain 6 block. That's very situational, especially early. Poison potion. Deadly poison. Flash of steel. Yeah. Proceed. Mystery event. Massive light. Upgrade 2 random cards. Yeah. Alright, I got a defend and a strike upgraded. Do I want to take on? Let's go for it. No guts, no glory. Okay. 6 poison. Let's just get crazy. Unload. Strike. Bane. Done. Dealt almost half his health and damage. Alright, he's stunned for the turn. He's going to be pissed. Can't say I blame him. Alright. Gain 8 block. Toss you, throw out the flash of steel, neutralize, just enough. Ah, so much poison on him. I love it. Okay, weakness wears off, that's okay. Ooh, but I can do regular to weaken him, though I can't defend myself in any way. That's okay, I can take the damage. Dealing a ton of return. Yeah, buddy. Neutralize, deadly poison, bane. Poison finishes him off. Done. 25 gold whetstone. Upon pickup, upgrade two random attacks. Bane and another strike. Cool. And a new card. Catalyst or outmaneuver? I'm gonna take outmaneuver for now. I'm gonna win the next fight. Alright, it's you two. No biggie. Okay, you wanna deal 12 damage to me. I'm gonna do this. Outmaneuver for next turn. And then just hit you for. No, because you won't actually hit me for any more than that. I'll wait a turn just so I don't take extra damage right now because I'm almost at half health. I've barely gotten started. Cool. Alright, I'm going to neutralize you in the back. Discard all non-attack cards. Defend. Deadly poison. Deal 12 damage. You're gonna gain 6 block. 12. No, that's not gonna be enough anyway, so. Alright, so I probably misplayed this. So let's just finish you off in the back. Of course, you can curl up. I'll take 1 point of damage. But then he's exposed. Flash of steel, strike, strike, done. Took gold regen, awesome, love regen. Each card discarded this turn, deal 6 damage 3 times. I don't have any discard stuff right now, so I'm gonna skip this for now. I have to fight another lead on this path if I take this one. But I can recover if I take this path. Actually, no, because I can then rest, chest, double up. Awesome. So let's rest here. Proceed, treasure chest. 23 gold and oddly smooth stone, yes. Alright, dexterity, love it. Alright, you too. What do you got going on? You want to deal 6 damage to me. That's fine. Because I'm going to defend. I'm going to outmaneuver. I'm going to hit you for not. I'm going to end my turn there. Alright, base defensive gain. A lot of value now that I have permanent dexterity points. Okay, I'm going to neutralize you in the back. Because I want to finish you off. Deadly poison. And to defend. 12 damage. That's Bane. I still take damage. Damn. Okay. That's alright. Finish you off. Okay, 14 gold, new card. Blade Dance, 2 shivs. Distraction. Add a random skill to your hand that costs 0 this turn. The shivs are pretty good. Choose a card next turn. It's 4 damage apiece for free. So that becomes 8 damage, which exhausts. Add a random skill to your hand. Cause 0 this turn, exhaust. I'll take the random skill. Next mystery then. Stone boulders, gold. Yeah. Don't want to remove a card? 7 HP. I'm pretty happy with what I have right now. So I'm just gonna gain the gold. Cool. Alright, let's upgrade a card and take on another elite. 16 damage, discard all non-attack. Flash of steel, 6 damage for free. Outmaneuver, 3 HP. Let's do distraction. Make that free. Because that could be very, very valuable. Ah, it's these guys. Okay. So let's. No. Yeah. Neutralize you. Because then I can Crippling Cloud. To weaken everybody. I play Survivor. Discard a strike. Block all the incoming damage. I heal a flash of steel. And I end turn. Poison damage works over that little guy. I get dazed right now, but that's okay. Alright, 16 damage going my way next turn. Okay, let's see what distraction gets me. Blight Dance. Irony. Oh, no, it's only 12 because I did the move there. So let's poison you in the back. Blight Dance. Let's outmaneuver, block one of the incoming attacks, and then just deal damage to you. Alright, poison works over you two. I get more dazed cards, and I take six. Alright, 8 damage coming in. No, because what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna defend up. That. Sure. Alright, the regen helps me out. Poison still takes a mark on them. Okay, take the hit. Problem with the block. And then I'm gonna basically draw to a bunch of dazed cards. Yep, like just like that. Alright, so let's do what I can. Oh wait, no, because you're dead. And turn. Nice. Okay, regen. Regen's gonna be a big help here, as long as I can keep defending versus all that damage. Okay, let's neutralize you. Flash of Steel. It's a survivor. I'll discard the dazed, because I just want to keep dealing damage. Nice. Block takes the hit. Dazed comes in. Okay. Deadly poison you. Strike to finish you off. Defend. I'm gonna take 2, but I'm gonna heal another 3. I'm almost at full health, so I'm only gonna take 2 damage from this. If I draw into Bane, you're toast. Shiv. Unload. Double shift. Nice, I got the strength card too, so I start with strength and dexterity. I'm gonna take backflip. Mystery event. Oh, merchant. Hello, buddy. Okay, I think I can start working out the weaker cards now. Upgrade 2 random skills. What skills do I have? Your attacks, your skills, your attack skill. No, I'm gonna get rid of a card. I just got backflip. So I want to get rid of something that's gonna be... Let me get rid of one of the weaker defense. And whenever you are attacked, great skill in your hands. Whenever attacked, deal damage. Yeah. Proceed. Here, I can upgrade a card because I'm only 7 HP off the max. 7 poison to all enemies. That's pretty good. And that's just 7 poison. Caltrops, 5 damage whenever I'm attacked. 6 damage. 8 block. Yeah, let's do Crippling Cloud upgrade. 7 poison, 2 looks pretty good. Hello, Boss Slime. How you doing, buddy? Okay. Gonna outmaneuver you. Flash of Steel. Neutralize. Just all-out attack. Okay. Got dexterity and strength, so I know what I'm doing. I've got the additional buffs. Alright, he's gonna charge up for his big attack. That's okay. Okay. 7 poison into 22 damage. That doesn't knock him out. So let's go for the long-term play. Oh no, that's exhausted. No, so. Let's Caltrops into backflip. I'll do deadly poison against him, strike him, and I'll do the regular pain attack. Oh, right, because I have the poison. Nice. I didn't calculate that. All right, I just gotta deal a few more points of damage. And I interrupt him. Distraction. Ooh, take a random potion. Dexterity potion. Nice. Discard all non-attack cards. Yeah, that's fine. Hit him, interrupt him, strike, and turn. Alright, he's gonna split. This is when I feel comfortable using the Poison Cloud. Alright, they're both gonna go for the debuff. I'm gonna Flash of Steel you. Gonna outmaneuver for next turn. And I'll just get rid of two of the slimes just to get them in my way. Alright, they're gonna debuff me. But remember, I've got a Dexterity Potion. Defend. I can't interrupt the damage, I don't think. Wait, hang on. I need to deal 25, 27 damage. No, I don't have enough to stop all that. So let's just hit you with everything I've got. Force interrupt. I'm going to take a hit here, but that's okay. Going for the 11 damage. Gonna hit with the poison. I'm actually gonna drink the dexterity potion. So I can play survive. Discard you. And I'll start working on these weaker guys. I'm gonna take 1 point of damage. You're gonna take damage from the poison. They're gonna make me more frail again. Curse of Spit. 2 slammed cards. Okay, let's neutralize you. Let's Crippling Cloud a lot. And let's just do a regular crit. Because the deck's gonna get shuffled through again anyway. And that doesn't interrupt you? Oh no, because it needs to be lower. Shoot. Okay, that's okay. Now you're interrupted. Actually, I just might be able to kill you. Flash of Steel, don't have enough right now, so I'm just gonna do damage to you. Outmaneuver, poison's gonna kill you. Damage to you. Run out the slime. Enter. Nice. Poison will finish you off. You're splitting. I wish I had an AoE attack. Going for damage, but you're dead. Deadly poison into. I should have done against the one that was going to do more damage to me. Discard. Play. You're dead. You're not going to deal any damage to me. You're actually going to take 3 damage on the attack. And then I'm going to finish you off. Okay, that wasn't so bad. 198 gold, steroid potion, and. Bullet time. Did I draw any cards? All right, 0. Ooh. And it. That's interesting. Just the cards cost you. So if I just want to stop drawing cards and then play that, that could be a very useful skill for 3. I'll take another unload. Feather Bell Pyramid. Pyramid. Proceed. Okay, back to the city. I don't remember what that boss is because my short-term memory is absolute garbage. Okay, that's pretty straightforward. Just a bunch of events. There's a shop right there, but I don't have enough gold to shop yet, so I'll take this middle-ish path. Oh, son of a... Are you guys new? Okay. No, because I need to... 1326, not enough. Okay, so what I'll do is unload. Unload. Bane. Get hit for 20. I should just use the steroid potion. Okay. Steroid potion. Outmaneuver. Kill. Defend. Nothing else I can do. That might have been a waste. Take 4 more damage. Okay. Deadly poison. To flash of steel. Instant neutralize. To strike. To strike. He's gonna try to get away next turn. I might just have enough to stop him. Okay, he's gonna try to go to escape next turn. Distraction. Yeah. More poison. Into backflip. 7 damage. 7 more poison. Loses 8, that won't be enough. I think he's gone. Strike. If I strike him again, I deal 3 damage to him. 13, that's not enough. Hit. Yeah, he's getting away. Should have poisoned them. 15, 11, regen. New card. Dagger spray, or more poison. All enemies twice. Poison stab. Yeah, the poison's working well for me. Hello, Chosen. Alright, you're going right for the debuff. So I'm going to Caltrops. Distraction. Next card, next round. Yeah. Flash of Steel. I have a bunch of copies of that. Flash of Steel. Into Backflip. Into... You know what? I'm just gonna unload. End turn. Hopefully I draw poison next turn. Actually, I'm pretty much guaranteed to draw poison. There we go. Okay, let's neutralize you. Flash of Steel, Flash of Steel, Flash of Steel. How did I not draw a single poison card? Outmaneuver, block, and survive. Discard, defend. Venture. Okay. He's gonna go for 10 damage. I'm going to weaken. I don't have any defense. 7 poison on the weaken. Fame. Into deadly poison. To unload. Take the 7. Got a very offensive deck right now. Alright, poison's gonna kill you off anyway. Might as well poison you more. 14. 11 gold, new card. Discard one card at random? No. I'm not interested in those. Alright, mystery event. Come on, something good. Three cultists. Not how I would define good. Alright, neutralize is gonna stay in hand, so I'm just gonna flash of steel you. Distraction off. Bouncing flask. Alright, poison that bad guy. Do I wanna bane him right away? I'll see why not. Strike into strike. Enter. Alright, poison kills him off next turn. Okay, neutralize. Deadly poison. I'm just gonna defend. Man, jerk. Poison kills you. Poison deals damage to the middle guy. I don't take any damage. Okay. They gain strength. Okay. Weaken them and poison them. Defend for one of their attacks. Enter. Take six. It's okay. Okay, they're getting stronger. I need to finish them off. Okay. 13. Into 10. Plus 6 poison. I'm gonna take 9. I'm not thrilled about that. Outmaneuver for next turn. Damage. Big hit. Poison kills you off. Only have to worry about you. Oof. Okay. Let's kill you off. 13. How much poison do you take? 9. Yeah. Dead. Ugh. Poison kills you off. Okay. Gold explosive and a new card. Slice. Dash is pretty good. Let's see. Shop. Please be something good. Alright, so that's gonna make a difference here. Another deadly poison. I could get the dexterity card. I could remove a card. What card would I want to remove? Remove one of my defense or one of my basic strikes. I'd like to remove one of my basic strikes. But then that puts me in disadvantage. Plated armor, poison. Let's get the block potion. And then I can't afford that. So let's get the dexterity. Proceed. Yeah. Ugh, you too. I have somewhere else to be. I wish I'm not costing zero. Okay. Footwork. That's an attack, so I don't need to worry about. So let's... Damage. Damage. Can't do anything else. Sure. Explosive potion to heal. Needs to take attacks multiple times. Dash. 28. Shoot. To survivor. Get rid of deadly poison. I'm gonna take one damage though. Just try to drink this. Drink the regen potion. Damage. Distraction. Gain a block. Block is not removed at the start of your next turn. Cool. So, block. Improved strike. Improved strike. Backflip. And charge. Awesome. Okay, he's gonna debuff me and gain his strength? No, I thought he was gonna get strength from that. Okay, whatever. I didn't lose my block. I want to deal 21 damage to me. So I'll go to defend. Defend. And regular strike you. It's gonna end my turn. Blocked. Blocked. Okay. Neutralize you. Drink the block potion. Poison and weaken. He's gonna die out before he can attack again anyway, so let's make sure I have enough block to stop this attack. Enter. Dazed goes away. Yep. Okay, so block's gonna stop him. Poison's gonna stop him, rather. Okay. Caltrops. Into poison stab. Into bait. Enter. Poison kills you. Poison deals a ton of damage to you. Nice. Okay, I can take the opportunity just to chill for a second. Or not. No chill. No chill! I'm sure you die. 19 gold and a new card. In Venom, whenever an attack deals unblocked damage, apply poison. Yes. I won't survive the elite fight if I go into it. Another shot. Anything you got for 26? Sucker Punch. 7 damage a week. Might as well. Alright. Mystery. Abandoned Temple with Cryptic Writings. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, I've done that one before. That's not gonna happen. Alright, malleable. Taking attack damage. Okay. I'm gonna hit you with the explosive potion. I'm going to outmaneuver you. And I'm gonna envenom myself. I'm gonna end the turn. Feeble Spores, weak and frail. Okay. Alright, you wanna play like that? I'm gonna sucker punch you to weaken you down. I'm gonna deal 15 if I don't stop it. 10 block, 10 damage. 4 block. Into a dash. Into defend. Into bait. And I rest my case. Alright, block's gonna wear off. Okay. Can I kill you? I don't think so. 9, 18. No, especially with the defense. So let's footwork into a backflip, distraction, blur. And then do I want to deadly poison you? 5 damage versus 7. I want to keep the damage up. Then again, deal 9 damage to yourself with this. Enter. Oh, god, that hurts. Okay. Weaken's gone, Frail's gone. Okay. Let's poison you as much as possible. Poison stab. Neutralize. Turn, I should be able to kill you. Actually, yeah, poison's gonna kill you. Oh, okay. Make sure of that. And then I'm just gonna unload. Just to double check and make sure. Slice again. I like slice. I don't want to get any more cards, though. Okay, you, then I can rest. Pendib. Rest. Got Pendib now for extra damage. I'm gonna have to take on not one but two different elite fights though, because of that choice. Oh, and of course it's you guys. Hello friends, how's it going? Jeez. Okay. Flash of Steel. Block some of the incoming damage and weaken them. I'm still gonna take 9. Ow. And ow. And I became frail. Of course it did. Outmaneuver. Into. Yeah, I could block it all. Poison deals damage. She's gonna heal them up though. Crap. 6 damage coming in. Sucker punch you. Still gonna be 6 damage. Caltrop. Defense. Defense. All of these are attacks. 13 damage. Enter. Both of you are still poisoned too. Okay. Too frail. Shoot. Okay. Neutralize. Enemy loses X strength, apply X weak. No. Because I want to do 22 to you. I want a poison stab. And then just make sure you die. Enter. Got a whole lot of defense in my deck right now. Okay, he defended himself. And he's gonna go for 9. So let's do this. Apply more poison. Damage, so he's still gonna do 2 to me. I'm gonna deal 3 back. That's okay. That's okay. Okay. Let's footwork to get extra block. Survive. Take out this lower end strike. Let's defend and end turn. Next turn I can envenom, load. Oh, he still wants to do more damage to me. Dash. Right on block. And weaken him. Yeah. Okay. I need more energy. 13 gold, a new card. Ooh, terror. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Oh, crap, this is slavers. And they're all gonna deal damage to me. And I didn't draw a single one of my defensive cards. Wunderbar. Outmaneuver. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm totally dead. Yep. Oh, damn it. I am slain. Damn it all. I did not get any points for that run. Alright, well, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.